you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Real Madrid facing Milan.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And the match begins. Bennasser. The ball with Luka Modric. Benzema. Great opportunity. It's in the net. Thanks to Karim Benzema.
Well, here it is again, and it's a really good bit of play. They counter-attack with such pace, and it's an excellent finish as well. That's a brilliant goal.
And the play once more, Real Madrid with the lead here. Bennasser. On the ball, Rafael Leão. Untidy in possession. And Valverde.
That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. And it's there for Karim Benzema, and a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing, just can't stop it today!
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Continues and Real very much bossing the proceedings. Here's Valverde. And he takes on the shot. Vigorous defending. And the pass getting in the way. Still alive.
Well, just take another look at this. Because he reacts so well, and he then keeps his composure. It's a good finish.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Benzema. Goalkeeper getting in the way, superb save. So, a Real Madrid corner. And fine goalkeeping. Another corner, can they take advantage of this one? Attacking momentum, but not so. It's with Diaz. It's with Giroud. Diaz, shot protected. Well, that is a moment he would love to have back because it really was there for him. Kamavinga. This is Kroos. On to Benzema. Defending from Carvajal. Now options are plenty. Comes on the attack when all is said and done. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So two substitutes to come on in one go. And the ball rolling again after what was a dazzling first 45 from Real. Can they repeat that in the second half? It's with Vinicius Junior. And the keeper, and Benzema! Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it!
Well, here it is again. Counter-attacking football at its very best. Fast, incisive, and a good finish. Great goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Racer's course, Mendy. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Cleared away. This is course. It's with Vinicius Junior.
He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice headed goal.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Rafael Leao. Decent position. Not to be this time. Was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Pass has been made, and it's in the vicinity of Toni Kroos. Kroos has support. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy at the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Benzema is with Vinicius Junior. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Now Giroud. Conjure for now. Can he find the right pass? A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. This is Kroos. On to Benzema. And Valverde. It's with Vinicius Junior. Teammates available. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cut it through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.